connected to the major poetic intellectual forces of Karabakh of that time. Famous musicians, blockbusters of Karabakh, also took part in Khurshidbanu Natavan's meeting and wrote the main blockbusters of Karabakh. For example, Üzeyir Hacıbəyli created masterpieces in Şuşa. He has an army of memories of Natavan kept in the Republican Institute, named after Missouri, states that famous musicians also took part in Natavan's meetings, and Natavan's poems were invited here. In 1858, she happened to meet the famous French writer Alexander Dumas in Baku. Alexander Dumas gave her beautiful chefs, and in return, Khurshidbanu Natavan gave her some handsprings to Dumas. This chess is currently kept in the Museum of Literature named after Rızaki Cəncəli. The construction of the stone road from Baku to Şuşa village is reflected to Alexander Dumas' book Journey to the Caucasian, second
organization in Karabakh Horses. Karabakh Horses took part in Expedition University 1867, in Moscow 1869, in Tbilisi 1882. Karabakh Horses was awarded 1869 Memur Silva Medal and Tokmak Bronze Medal at second all region. Khan got a silver medal.
Songs were composed for a number of Natavan's poems. This song, Romance Coronation, composed by composer Vasif Adgezolov, poem Natavan by Ahmad Rahim, the play Natavan by İlyas Efendiyev, in the preface with traditional poems. After the death of his son, Khurşidbanu Natavan read pessimistic poems. For example, I am dying, I am crying, gone, and coronation.